flooded, very large canvas. Okay. You're not going to be able to see me. We're going to do an acrylic little pour thing here. And you can't see over here, I'm sure, but I've got a crazy amount of cups mixed. I should probably go a little closer in. Things are about to get really messy. To my madness here. So these gigantic canvases have to kind of be done on site. Because what are you gonna do, right? Oh my God, I'm gonna put this after all the paints on it. Right. Okay. That's it. This is going to be really exciting to try to get this paint around. Thank you. bueno. No bueno. No bueno. A little bit of paint on the floor. Never hurt anybody. Let's get this wave with you. Ooh, lark. Let's give us a look. Okay, I'm jacking up the canvas here. Hang on, folks. Lord, messing up the canvas. Oh, my Lord. La, 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 la. Bigger from flood draw. Be careful, they have beggars all up in the flood draw. The bugs. Right. What do I want to happen? I want some white to come down into the bottom of this wave. Let's get some white dripping down in there. Holy crap, y'all. That is on
video. Awesome.
But you know what? Those little mistakes like that always make for the coolest shit. Look at this. Look what's going on now with the water going into the wave. Not water, the white. See? Sometimes, just sometimes, accidents are the best thing that can happen to you. That was freaking amazing. Oh my God, that was sick. So excited. Woo, such excitement around here. I need Lent to be over, y'all, so that I can drink again. Oh, that requires a cocktail. Oh my God, look at my hair. That made for the coolest business going on with this thing. What the heck? I need to drop paintings more often. They're 8 feet tall. Okay, now I'm feeling that it needs to shift a little that way. And hopefully I'm not gonna mess up again. Okay, let's see. Torch it and see what we get for cells. But can you see on the camera how that white went in there? Oh my God, I'm so happy. Okay. Okay. Put the white a little further down and we are good. Shoot. Look, it's on the candles. Oh my God. Remind me why I agreed. Do an 8-foot piece, please. Somebody remind me. Oh, I remember because I'm crazy. Okay, here we go. Let's try that. Super happy with this. I don't slip and kill myself. I'll let the white chimney Christmas. Okay, let me adjust these. I'm straight trying to hurt myself. Let me adjust my little 2x4s under here. Push it back. Where's the torch? Where's the torch? I am straight gonna fall on my butt, I'm slipping around in this paint. I put my torch. You know what I do want? I do want a little bit of action. It's just like a solid color. Okay. bottom of this, this is over a sofa. So the bottom of this can be seen. And the sides of it. So you don't want naked canvas. No, you do not want naked canvas. It's not good. Is this an entertaining video? I don't think so. This color over here. Super happy. Yay! Okay. Now, it's blazing hot in here. We're going to turn the air off. I'm going to wiggle that down a little, and then we're going to torch. Just a little. Move the weight down a little bit. Okay, awesome. So here we can kind of be more. I'm not going to see the top as much as I want it to look cool and drippy. Kind of want it, you know, covered. So let's go for that. These, like I said, they can be seen, right? If someone's like looking at the art, they're not seeing the top of it. Well, it's nice to have it cool. If it doesn't work out, I'd rather have this work out. How many things can Lori screw up on a video for you guys? Let's see. Jenny took one of the coolest parts and messed it up. We have canvas showing there, so again, I guess some of the mistakes you make are well intended. But others get fixed, right? Doing anymore. an opportunity right here. Do what they need to do. There we go. No naked canvas. No naked canvas. That's such a weird one. I need help. So what this is doing over here with the green is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. It looks so good. Oh my God, I'm so excited! Okay. Worried about smoothness because I am resin epoxying this. So let's have fun. So this heat is going to bring out all the cells. There's not going to be a lot because I did so much mixing like a bobo head. There will be some. Oh my God, that's so cool. Do not run out of gas on me. Oh man. Oh man. Oh my gosh, it's the cells coming out. See, you can't really see this, can you? I'll put the camera up on it real close in a minute. But this torch is bringing out all these fabulous little cells, and there would be a lot of cells if we didn't swipe like I did. But we, whoop, not you. Not yet. Hang on. Turn that down. I'm going to turn you down. I knew I wanted this to be kind of like a configuration of a wave, but still have geo kind of. Hard to explain. Like, if you just do a dirty pour, you get kind of this cool mystery of what colors are going to go where. So I combined the two. I mixed them like a dirty pour, but then swiped them around because I wanted more of a swishing motion and less of a less of like a geode look. Everyone know? Don't get like that on me. This is like the serious torch. This is not your average craft torch. It's an old camping torch. Here.
I know, it's so classy. Look good. Oh my God, this is 40 minutes long. You guys watched it to this point? That's amazing.
You can see. Just
just how amazing this wave looks. And this canvas is 8 feet long and 4 feet wide. And it is an abstract wave. How killer some of these little moments are. And as this dries, that stuff gets even funkier. Like more of these little cells will come out. And there's some naked spots there with canvas, but whatevs. Look at the little gold. Anyway, once this is covered in resin, there won't be any naked, but. Okay, if you guys watched this whole thing, you're champions. Bye.